The Burj Khalifa, the tallest building man has ever made, owned by Emaar Properties and located in the prosperous city of Dubai in the United Arab Emirates. The tower is built at a height of 828 meters, which is 200 meters taller than any other skyscraper in the world. The replica you see on the left is a 1:465 model of the original building. It is just 1.78 meters tall compared to the massive 828 meters building. Construction of the Burj Khalifa began in 2004 and it was completed in 2010, costing about $1.5 billion. It took 22 million man-hours with a record-breaking 330,000 cubic meters of concrete, 39,000 tons of steel and 103,000 square meters of glass. The curing of concrete was only done at night because daytime temperatures in Dubai can reach a blistering 50 degrees Celsius. This will ruin the curing process and significantly reduce the strength of the concrete. The Burj Khalifa has 57 elevators traveling at about 10 meters per second, with the main elevator going up to 500 meters. It also has 900 apartments with various configurations from studios to single bedroom apartments starting at 200,000 UAE dirhams a year. How does this massive tower stand in the middle of the desert, which is just sand? The foundations of Burj Khalifa are made of 192 concrete tubes going deep into the sand, about a depth of 100 meters. This gives a solid bedrock foundation to the building. The basic principle of this foundation is simply friction. Original designs of the tower showed a planned height of just 600 meters, but halfway during construction, it was realized that the height could be raised further because its foundations can support even more weight. Dubai can be hit by sandstorms and winds up to 100 kilometers per hour. This is not good news for Burj Khalifa. A traditional box-shaped design of a skyscraper is not ideal. The wind can create regions of low-pressure vortices, causing the building to sway sideways. The wind can work with the building's natural frequency to swing even further. This is called harmonic resonance, which may result in increasing sway, causing a catastrophic failure. To prevent this, the Burj Khalifa was designed in a Y shape. This design was inspired from a spider lily, which is a regional desert flower. The building shape constantly changes as you move higher. This essentially disrupts the vortices formed and confuses the wind. This dampening significantly reduces sway and ensures a safe structure. Furthermore, the glass panels on the building are not just any glass. It is made up of reflective glazing with aluminium and stainless steel to withstand the fierce wind and rain. It can also filter heat waves in infrared. This helps cool the building faster and save much more energy. At ground level, the tower is surrounded by 11 hectares of land consisting of green spaces and the world's largest choreographed fountain. Construction of this fountain costed about $218 million. It is illuminated with over 6,600 lights and can shoot water up to 150 meters high, which is twice the height of the Statue of Liberty. The Burj Khalifa is an engineering marvel that has laid the path for future skyscrapers to grow higher and taller than ever before.